Well, will we see Ricky Weeks Jr.?
And there's strike three on Headley.